We're technology neutral. We at the SEC wouldn't propose that we regulate any individual technology, but we look at the outcomes of its use. But in terms of our mission, protecting investors and facilitating those who want to raise capital and the markets in the middle, the increased use of AI is on our mind and ensuring that we achieve the rules in place and maybe augment them with additional rules like we're considering in this conflict area.